Ah, I know this place. The commemoration of the disastrous union of Hephaestus and Aphrodite.
It's not that bad, it's... No, it was bad. What were you and Hera thinking?
I wanted Aphrodite to settle down and stop chasing pointless hookups. I did what I thought a good father figure should do.
I know you tried. Maybe matchmaking's just not your thing. You didn't. He only made your lightning.
It was shoddy work. You know I didn't tip him.
Yeah. something!
That must be the clue!
Where are you, Hermes? Show yourself! Or are you having this one find your buttons for you now? Well, so be it.
The Ultimate Warrior Sanctuary, there's a decision to be made. Don't be a bust. Treasure is best left to its own devices. And a key. Phosphor! Thank goodness you're safe.
He says that you let the Griffin get away. Which, in my honest opinion, is a good thing. You would think being carried across the sky by a griffin would be full of wonder, but let me tell you, it was not. Plus, I'm allergic to cats.
Well, there's always a next time. You live, you learn.
Oh, nice one. He says you're a sorry excuse for a warrior. How's this bird doing for you so far?
It's a work in progress. Rome wasn't built in a day.
Rome?
Yeah, it was our neighbor's house. He kept on having sons, so he kept on adding rooms. But then they all died from a plague, so now it's an inn named Rome, after the eldest son. May you deliver him to Charon safely.
Oh, that ship has sailed. He didn't have the coins, so Cerberus ate him. Rome. Too soon.